Hello and welcome to the Falkbuilt experience, an Elements multi-studio collaboration. Can't wait to show you more.
I'm Cody Roberto, and I'm the president of our constructive studio here at Elements. So when we're talking about Falkbuilt, we're talking about digital component construction. What we're doing here with Falkbuilt is really changing the way that construction is approached. In conventional construction, we are challenged by supply chain issues, quality control concerns, skilled labor shortages, and just not being able to deliver on time and on schedule and on budget. The utilization of universal software like Revit is so critical for the success of the future of construction because it's what all architecture and design firms use. And so for us to be able to integrate into their model and for them to have Revit families to design with and then eventually push that to another software that actually produces what we're drawing is what is delivering the speed to market that we're talking about. To accomplish the end result of what you see here today is something that we really take pride in, which is coordinating our studios within the Elements umbrella. So in order to build out space and to have any sort of success in construction, you need to have a coordinated project. And so for us, we are providing the partitions with Falkbuilt from the constructive studio, but we worked hand in hand with our slate studio on the furniture to make sure that it fit within the room. We worked with our 3D identity and Hatch 38 teams to really activate the space, which help share some of the features and benefits of a solution like this is something that has been really wonderful. On top of that, we worked with Lynx from an audiovisual coordination perspective, and you can talk to many, many architects, designers, clients, project managers, and contractors, and they all will tell you that audiovisual typically gets brought in too late in the process. So for us to be able to design that in to ensure everything fits and is engineered to work within the room was something that we knew to do across studios. And the end result is stunning. It was faster. It was more efficient than what you could have done conventionally. And so that's something that we're really promoting as a team. You would need many, many trades to build the same result. So we have glazing and door frames and hardware, clear story on top of solid framing. This detail here is called grooved cladding. So we actually groove out the substrate and put a 3D laminate on the wall in order to create a millwork type approach. To take a room and freestand it like we have with support without having to build a ceiling down from the deck above is something that Falkbuilt does really well. And so we created a nice environment here with tall partitions, and we didn't have to impact our mechanical system. We didn't have to impact our fire suppression, and we've created a new private meeting space out of this solution. Looking at the clear story glass and how we dropped down on this waterfall detail, just the precision and the cleanliness of the clear story on top of the wall and how it drops to the floor is something you just can't replicate with conventional construction. Framing, drywall, mud, paint, sanding, finishing, it's really, really hard to achieve the precision that you would achieve here with the engineering. So Falkbuilt has multiple door options that we offer. So what you see here is a narrow framed aluminum door style that has a soft close mechanism, a full height dock for the door from an acoustic perspective, and a drop seal that's going to acoustically seal all the way around the door. We offer frameless glass doors, we offer solid wood doors, laminate doors, and custom door offerings, and so we really can meet your needs of your project. I wanna point out here is Falkbuilt's casework. So Falkbuilt does casework, boxes, uppers, lowers, that might not look that different from what you would build conventionally, but the speed of which we can deliver this type of solution in 5 weeks from data order entry is really intriguing. We know that millwork and casework is a really stressed trade, and so many of our clients and general contractor partners are excited about that consistency in offsite manufacturing for the casework. And something that you see here is it mounting directly to the cladding. So typically in conventional construction, you have a need to understand where blocking goes in wall. And a lot of times you don't know what you're gonna be hanging off the wall soon enough. And so this really solves a construction challenge by being able to mount directly to the cladding, because the cladding is in essence the blocking. It's 3/4 inch MDF substrate that you can mount something right to the wall anytime, anywhere, which is a real benefit. You can see some integral white lighting as well. It's just low voltage lighting that we can run inside the casework. We can offer up lighting, down lighting, and custom options within the system. From an audiovisual perspective, this is an integrated display that we've created a shadow box surround for from Falkbuilt. So working with Links again in that coordination to understand exactly what technology we want, recess within the wall, and not trapping it behind any sort of back painted glass or any sort of tile. We do offer that as an option, but what we found is that most clients, most IT teams, most facility groups want to access that technology. They want to be able to get to it. They want to be able to repair it, change it out over time. So this is just a really nice clean detail that we've shown here, along with an integral sound bar and camera. And then you can create openings here to house all of your technology. And so what we're showing you here is really the structure and the constructability of the Falkbuilt solution. So we've created this elevation, we've left the cladding off of it, and this is really what has gotten contractors excited and some of our clients excited. So what you see here is a super stud. So it's a steel split stud system that actually fits into a track that goes onto the floor. And you can see that there's levelers within the frame. So there's 3.5 inches of height adjustment with the split stud that we have with Falkbuilt. So the ability to really adjust for unlevel floors is something that Falkbuilt does really well and does better than what you can conventionally. And then you see what is in essence Unistrut. So this is a digital horizontal that actually clips right into the vertical slot here on the split stud. And this allows us to actually support the framing, but also tie in pre-wired electrical devices that are tested and UL listed in the factory. So if you think about whether it be a medical grade or non-medical grade device, this all ships tested and pre-wired at the factory, mounts to the frame, and then has a pigtail whip that an electrical contractor ties in either above ceiling, below ceiling, or in wall. And the amount of work that we're putting in the factory and eliminating on site is significant. So that's gonna speed up your overall construction schedule than if you were gonna rough in everything conventionally. We also are showing empty boxes. So any sort of low voltage data, audiovisual, we can mount the box and have those vendors come and run that in wall. If you ever need to get the cladding off, you can pop the cladding off and actually adjust inside the frame, but it's open to start to be able to work inside of this. This backside shows some of the screw holes that the casework was hanging off of. And again, this is demonstrating that blocking here in the wall. Something else you're gonna notice are stickers with QR codes on every piece, every digital component that you see. And so this is something that we as the local branch have visibility to where the product is or where the solution is in the factory. And so we can look to see if our order is bundled together and loaded up on the truck. But day two, we can come in and actually scan this and know exactly what part it is, exactly what finish, what size it is. We can reorder materials, we can change finishes, and this becomes our digital inventory here, which is really fantastic. You see the backside of this integrated technology display is also, I think, really clean. So we create these spaces for the audiovisual to be housed, and that's something that you can access from the front or the back of the wall. And then you'll notice that because of the split stud, you can run power, data, utilities, plumbing vertically or horizontally through the frame, which is allowing us to really be effective in healthcare environments, commercial environments, education environments, anything that needs plumbing, we can put that in the wall. From an electrical perspective also, we're showing the pigtails over here, but you can daisy chain in wall. So if you have multiple devices that are in a single elevation, we can connect those in wall and minimize the final connection above ceiling or below ceiling with an electrical contractor. Some other things I always like to point out that we're excited about with Falkbuilt is that because the frame, the structure itself is steel and not aluminum, and the split stud is so strong, we can actually build deck to deck. So you can build all the way up to the underside of the deck, which is not something that you typically could do with a demountable partition or a modular wall. This is something that is unique to our capabilities, and it's allowing us to achieve certain conditions that our clients utilize, whether it be deck to deck construction, whether it be freestanding in an open environment like we have here. You can also break the ceiling plenum and build above the ceiling grid. So you can build 6 to 8 inches above and actually support the ceiling inside of the room. And then from a acoustics perspective, the acoustics of Falkbuilt are superior to that of conventional construction and really any other demountable partition that exists. And again, it's meant to be the best of both worlds. It's conventional construction on steroids, where we're utilizing steel framing, but building in a lot of the acoustic elements. So at the bottom here, you see a floor track and then foam that actually clips into the track and gets covered up by base and then gets covered up by the cladding. There's no room for any sort of sound transfer or light gap to occur. And so Falkbuilt's done a really nice job of figuring out how to seal their system at all conditions, the floor, the ceiling, and the walls. You can also see acoustic strips on every piece of split stud and framing, and on the backside of the cladding, it also has acoustic seals to ensure that tight connection.
I'm Travis Dethridge with Lynx Multimedia, a technology integrator here in Denver, strategic partner of the Elements team. We work with Constructive, 3DI, Slate, and other studios here at Elements to help with bring the technology into the placemaking opportunities that we have together. So here in this room, we've worked on integration with the Falkpod, and one of the keys to this integration is getting involved early and being able to collaborate on the design and the engineering to ensure a proper fit, form, and function of the space. And so here we have a 65-inch display. What's unique about this particular display is it's actually a thinner display on an articulating mount so that it fits well with the Falkpod wall product. The articulating mount allows us to pull the display out and get behind it to service the systems. In addition to the display, there is a speaker bar that also has microphone and camera built into it. This is an integrated Microsoft Teams room system. This system allows for one touch to join a Microsoft Teams meeting, as well as bring your own device to join meetings from other providers such as Zoom or Google Meets, or any other software that you might have on your laptop, and go ahead and leverage the peripherals of the room, the mics, the speakers, and the camera. So those are some of the things that we have in this room. And getting involved early allows us to collaborate and make sure that not only is are the systems going to function well with the design of the wall and the furniture in the space, but also that it's going to perform well for the room size and the number of participants. We have three design principles at Lynx: ease of use, high performance, and reliability. And it's the balance of those three principles that ensures that we have a successful installation and a happy customer.
Hi, I'm Emily with Slate, the furniture studio underneath Elements. We collaborated with Constructive in order to not only place this on the floor plan, but also figure out how big of a space we needed. We also needed to work with them to make sure that things like storage was available for people who are using the space, and work with our IT company, Lynx, in order to be able to display up to the screen. And make sure that everything was really integrated well. One of the things that we decided to do was use the Verlet table from Steelcase. And the reason we decided on this table is it has a beautiful knife edge that is nice and slim on the profile. It has a really great amount of space in order to integrate technology and AV. It also has the ability inside the leg to have a four-bow laminate insert that creates a channel for us to hide all of the unseemly power and cable so that it creates a nice clean look. We also decided to pair it with the Steelcase Carmen chair. This is a new one from Steelcase that has both a mesh back and a mesh seat. And it has the ability to have some beautiful oil rub bronze finishes on the outside, and just has a really high aesthetic. Normally, walls are a much longer lead time than furniture. In this particular case, because we did the demountable walls, they actually got in faster than our furniture did. I was shocked in a very pleasant way.
We've activated the Falkbuilt product into an experience. The way in which we've done that is to add branding, graphics, and wayfinding to create the experience. With our design build model, 3D Identity and Hatch 38 work together to provide a total solution. We design all the graphics, they're printed and installed by our team. We love to add Easter eggs to every activation. This product is no different. What we've done is we've lined the drawers with Falkbuilt branding and added discoverable details that our audience can find.